I don't know. Maybe, yeah, that guy, Taskmaster, why not?
If you just push the selection button on the character and said, oh, why not, as your response, you probably shouldn't be picking that character. That's why not.
Deadpool and Taskmaster go together?
Deadpool and Taskmaster really do not have synergies together when put on the same team, so I'm pretty sure you're just saying things.
See what I did there?
I may have noticed.
Yes, see? Alright, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna play it on normal.
I wouldn't expect anything else.
Oh man, this game is so good. Okay, that still works.
He said the moves still work, like they weren't gonna work.
Oh, that still works. Let me see. Oh wow, through me.
Obvious.
Teleport still works. I'm starting to remember.
Yes, I remember that pushing buttons definitely does moves.
Starting to remember, guys.
Why the fuck you lying?
It's all coming back now.
Stop fucking lying.
Not that I was a super good player in the first place.
Obvious.
But let's see. Ryu.
His name is Ryu. Your favorite character? His name's Ryu.
I can't forget how to play Ryu there. And then I'm going to go with my favorite Capcom character. I can't forget how to play Ryu there.
Ryu!
It's a Hadouken, we got the Tatsumaki Ken, we got the Shoryuken!
Did you just call the Shoryuken a Shoryuken? Shoryuken.
Yeah, I still remember those moves.
I don't ever remember those moves! Those moves never existed!
I think I remember his special, isn't it? Down forward, two punch buttons?
No, it's not down forward, two punch buttons. It's forward, down forward, two punch buttons. If you push down forward, two punch buttons, you know what's gonna happen? This!
That's for the Hadouken. Yeah, I picked the Hadouken one, right?
No, you don't pick your special moves, you pick your assists!
Yeah. But then that should be my strongest move, right? I think that's how it works.
That's not how it works.
Hadouken!
What was that noise? Is that supposed to be Hadouken?
Hadouken!
Come on, Thor, you gotta do better than that. Oh, ballin!
Alright, so let me get this straight. You're playing arcade mode on normal difficulty against Thor, one of the worst characters in the game. You did a special move and you didn't block it, and you're a baller.
Come on, Thor, you gotta do better than that.
Oh, ballin! I can do it too! I can do it too! Too!
You're not supposed to waste that, by the way, guys. Yeah, when you use that X, you're supposed to come with some fire. You're supposed to come with some heat afterwards.
Ow! Uh-uh, we ain't gonna be in no fire, not today.
Gosh, I love Deadpool. He's just so good.
He's really not just so good. Actually, Doctor Strange is a better character. Remember when you killed him earlier on normal difficulty?
Down forward, two punch button.
If you didn't have arcade mode set to the difficulty of tic-tac-toe, it might look something like this.